بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. أحبائي طلاب الصف الأول المتوسط مجمع مدارس جيل مستوبة الأهلية برانيا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Today our lesson is about grammar, revision. Let us begin our lesson. Just in this part, the first part of the lesson, these are the objectives of our lesson. Three main objective: introduce new way, just complete exercise and homework. Yes. In this part, these are the new ways. I'm going to read and introduce the meaning. Listen carefully. Winner, goal fights, football, match, ودي مباراة, كرة القدم, play, يلعب, visit, يزور, tourist, سائح, guest, ضيف, speak, تحدث, please, من فضلك, tea, اللي هو الشاه. Yes? Is it clear? Okay. Let us go to the next part of our lesson, the exercises. Yes, in this first exercise, correct the underlying wave. Here, the underlying wave is written in wrong spelling. So we are going to rewrite this way to produce well known wave. Number one, as you see, are you, here the underlying wave is enjoying yourself. Number two, yes, dot. Yes, who is going? Yes, Ali. Yes, Sam. Very good, sang. The first word is sang. Yes, Ahmad, you. The second word is you. The third word, yes, Nasir. Very. And the last word is Mars. Very good. Thank you. Very. Mars. So here we will use the sentence, yes, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yes, who's going to read number three? Yes, here the underlying wave, all the way to our school. Yes, welcome. Excellent. Well, welcome to our school. Yes, number five, four. Yes, the first word is, very good, come. Yes, come. Yes, the second word is, and, excellent. And, what about the last word? Yes, visit. Bravo, visit. Yes, here we said come and visit. Ah, yes, and visit us again one day. The sentence like that. Number five, yes, the first way is I would, excellent, wait, I would. Yes, I would. The second way. Yes, Nasir. Yes, I would. Very good. Laugh. The second way is laugh, and the last way is to. Yes, I would love to thank you. I would love to thank you. Here the sentence like that. Is it clear? Okay. Let us go to the next part of the lesson, exercise 2. What success to connect it with grammar, choose and say here the correct way. Number one, Umar's very good at, when the verb after proposition always take ing, playing football. Number two, he scored did the goals. We have winning and winners. Yes? Winning. Very good. I have scored the winning goal. Yes? Three. Yes, some games are, yes, better because this comparative of adjectives. صفات مقارنة. Very fine. Then we said better than Rima at English. Very good. Yes, what about four? Referee, blues, hit the whistle at the football match. Yes? Remember? Blues. Very good. Blues. This is present simple. This. Yes, number five. When a pupil's homework is good, the teacher can say, yes, the teacher can say, well done. Well done. Very good. Well done. Yes, number six. You mustn't eat too. Yes. Marks. Very good. Too much cake. And don't eat too much cake. Sentence like that. Don't eat too much cake. Yes, number seven. When pupils are speaking, a teacher can say, yes. Quiet. Very good. And the last shot. When a friend visits you, they are your very good guests. Yes, guest is an opposite of host. Now we finish our lesson. Thank you very much for your following. And this is your, yes, this is your homework. Try, yes, the meaning of these three words. Tourists, visit, please. Thank you very much. I see you in the next lesson.